thing about the Global Poverty Project is we realised that it really is pure chance that we were born where we were born, and you know, we have a responsibility to act to see an end to extreme poverty because we are fortunate to have the opportunities we've had, and it's as simple as that.
This gives us 1.4 million reasons to respond to me.
Zeker geïnspireerd om door te gaan met het project, omdat we nu toch wel komen aan een concrete acties die dan zeggen inderdaad een kleine bijdrage kunnen leveren aan het verkleinen van die extreme armoede wereldwijd, dan wel het geheel uitbannen ervan. En om daardoor ook nog beter te kunnen voldoen aan alle doelstellingen die gesteld zijn binnen het Global Poverty Project en om die daadwerkelijk te gaan realiseren. En ja, daar zijn tenslotte 1.4 billion reasons voor en daar zetten we ons dan ook voor in.
I think it was an absolutely amazing day, and it was so inspiring to see this incredible team from Utrecht doing extraordinary things that we could really go right across the country. You know, they've set up a template for what community activations through the Global Poverty Project could look like. But the good thing about what they're doing is it doesn't just apply just in the Netherlands, it could apply right around the world. And so I think that, you know, the leadership that Martijn, leadership that Jan, the whole team has played over the last year to get us to this point today is truly inspiring, and I can only imagine where it can go from here.